right, you guys, we're here in Seoul, in what? In Hyundai, Hyundai. But the reason why we're here today is we're gonna go to the Raccoon Cafe.
She's excited.
And we're gonna see what it's all about. So let's go find out. We're here to meet up with Nati.
You should tell me to wear the same boots. I don't know.
You never want to wear the same thing as me. Oh.
All right, you guys, we're here in Seoul. The reason why we're here today is we're gonna go to the Raccoon Cafe.
Oh my gosh.
It's gonna play in my hair.
Where are we going?
To the Raccoon Cafe. We just saw the sign. I'm so excited.
That's a lot cheaper than the dog place. It was like $9.
We're cramped. We're in a little elevator. A little elevator. That's the elevator.
It has a little fit. But
from the Raccoon Cafe.
Yeah, it was really green latte. Mm-hmm.
But I got my caramel as usual. But one thing happened. It was a fun place, but they didn't want to give us any snacks.
I think it was I asked them twice, and then they were saying that they didn't have any more. But then after we left, we saw other people having snacks to give to the animals. So it's like,
But that's not going to stop us. And that shouldn't. Yep. And that shouldn't stop you guys because the place is really cool.
Yeah. So. Animals are cute.
Yep. So. But all right. Till next time.
Take it.